we finally found the perfect workbench for us to use.
Wow, baby. Put out the vibes.
All right, you get up.
Get up there.
I just looked it up. It was 4 years ago when we built our last workbench. It was just one we did from scratch out of 2x4s and some 4x4s.
You, I didn't help at all.
It was 4th of July, I remember that.
It was?
Yep.
Why?
I don't know.
Wes helped, I remember, but he was tiny.
But that was a great workbench. Put it on casters. It was awesome, honestly. Unfortunately, it was way too heavy to be moving it around from storage unit to storage unit and eventually into our new little workspace here.
Get out the door.
Yeah, that's the big problem.
These doors right here.
We wouldn't have been able to get it in here without completely disassembling it. So we needed a solution. I've been looking around everywhere. I went to all the hardware shops, Harbor Freight, just shopping around a lot, trying to find the right thing. And we finally found it, and it's good. We had a little date night last night. My parents watched the kids. We came in at 9 o'clock and built our new workbenches.
Are you gonna stay up there and model for us?
No.
Do it, bro. So we can show off the workbenches. Wow. Wow. Dang, everyone's gonna be buying these. So here's what we got. Instead of buying one big 4x8 workbench, we bought 2 2-foot by 8-foot and put them together. And I'm hoping that that'll make it a lot easier to move around, get out the doors. If we can't get them out the door when it's time to move out of this room, we can just undo these two bolts, lift them off the legs, and get them out a lot easier. But it comes with a really beautiful butcher block on top. It even matches the sail rack. Look at that. Yeah, we're really going with the butcher block
theme
here. The new theme.
We gotta get some other matching items.
It probably would have made sense to turn them the other way around and have the supports meet in the middle. And that way, like, the Husky logo would have been on the outside. We would have had a little more room for our ankles. But there's a reason we did it this way. We're gonna buy a 4x8 sheet of plywood and slide it under here so that we have room for leather storage.
Before we bought these, there was an option that I was really interested in. There's a product out there called 2x4 Basics, and they're poly resin supports for 2x4 workbenches. So basically it has all the holes pre-drilled and the placement is all measured out and exactly what you need. You basically just buy the 2x4s the length of the workbench you want, slip it into the legs, throw some grabber screws in, and you're done. I think it would be a much easier option than what I did last time. We found those on Amazon, so I'll put the link in the description if you want to try those out. It'd be a lot cheaper than buying a new finished workbench. But given our needs right now, this workbench was exactly what we wanted. It's got a good look to it. They're really stable, and they're very modular, easier to take apart. I bought these on Home Depot's website, and then I did the free pickup option, but I would probably just buy them on Amazon. I found the link on Amazon afterwards. Free shipping, decent price.
Easy to build.
We put them both together in no time.
It was like an hour and a half for both, and that's mistake.
Yeah, we made a lot of mistakes too. The first workbench we put together, we did everything backwards and had to redo it. But yeah, it only took like an hour to get both of them up. I'll put the link down in the description if you want to try these workbenches out. I already have my speed press self-healing cutting mat on order that's going to be coming. But this did kind of crack open a new world for me of looking at different workbench options. There's a lot of good stuff out there. Talking to our friends Nick and Leanne from Hemlock and Hyde, they bought the packing tables from Speed Press, the same place that I get my Rhino mat. I guess Rhino makes a table, and it looks like a really awesome option as well. The only reason we didn't do that was because I wanted to have the split option. I'm curious to know what you guys have done for a workbench. If you have something that you've built or found that you really love, let us know. All right, you have anything else to say? All right, lady, that's it for us then. Now that we have workbenches, we're gonna be getting started with some projects. I'm real excited for that. What's the first project we're gonna work on?
Stop.
Bags, 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 bags galore. That's all I wanna do right now is bags. Oh yeah, we'll probably do some belts too.
Accessories, a beach bag.
Yeah, okay, okay, we'll do it all. See you then, bye.